The whole end has come off.
Oh, God, you're joking.
Like I give a toss.
What?
That's a split fuel tank.
You pissed in your own Wellingtons.
Yes.
Oh, give me strength.
Ow, ow, ow.
That's my tyre. Is he doing? How has he managed to get it so far? In his defence, it is quite a tight car park.
This is brilliant.
Why did they need such long hoses in fire engines?
Well, in case the fire's a long way away. Right. Oh, this is. We could always tell him that the roof seal was leaking.
Yes. Yes. If you've just joined us, it's a difficult story to unpack.
Right now, he's probably on three down. You know when they used to shout scramble in the war?
Yes.
No.
Oh, can you imagine if he was a hurricane pilot?
No.
I reckon you're about there, Hammond.
We assumed James wouldn't discover our mischief until he drove off. However, we didn't have to wait that long.
He's cutting me cross.
Jesus.
The roof light was open on your caravan.
Yeah.
You're so funny.
Wait a minute.
Oh, my God. This cannot be done.
The issues with my bovine differential soon caused another problem.
That's me. That's me boiling over.
So if I back up now...
If you back up now, you can swing around, you can just...
Mine's boiling!
Oh, shit, it is.
Oh, dear, oh, dear.
Oh, no.
It's singing the song of death.
Oh! Oh!
That's a particularly shoddy piece of work.
Well, well, wait a minute. Two American stars on your American car.
Exactly.
That is an enhanced spat.
You could have made an effort to make it fit. I mean, what are these... you've just driven ugly, cross-headed, self-tapping screws into my Cadillac.
It's fixed, though. Oh! Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Something's gone wrong. Ooh.
Were you driving too quickly on a gravel track?
I can't help it. Gravel track.
Well, if you undo yourself...
Yeah, he's done that.
Are you undone? Yeah. So that... Yeah. If you get yourself out, Hammond...
Yeah.
There you go.
No!
Oh, that's worked.
Unhitched it.
You're free. Your car will get out now.
Stuck. I'm sitting on the fuel tank. Look.
No speed cameras on it. That's how you know it's not the A9. Oh, no! Shit!
What?
Sorry, that was hilarious.
So, ladies and gentlemen, what is missing from this picture?
It was just epic. I've never seen anything like it.
Well, the tow bar's come off.
Yeah. The tow bar has come off.
Oh, dear, that's...
If you put that in a Tom and Jerry cartoon, it would be absurd.
What would that have happened on the A9?
Well, that would have been shouting.
Are you ready? G. Job one, tie on. Right, perfect. Now, pull me along. Go, go, power!
Oh, give me strength.
You pulled the bloody fishing rod holder off.
Tie it to the fishing rod? Why did you tie it to the fishing...
I didn't tie it to the fishing rod, you blithering idiot.
Right, are you ready? We're setting off.
Hammer's gone upside down again.
Shit.
I think my exhaust may be dragging on the floor. No, I'm crashing into my own bridge.
I think he's grounding out where it dips.
Oh, this is hilarious. Well, I'm completely mime arse down. I can hardly see a thing.
I can see Thunderbird 2 approaching.
There. Working.
You're going to have to give me a fairly hefty shove and keep going.
Right, James May, here I come. That didn't work.
Something's going wrong. My car smell.
James, we're literally...
No, I know, but I don't want to fail 100 yards from our commune. I want to arrive in glory, so just give me a few minutes.
How's he managed to break it on the last 100 yards? What a blithering idiot he is.
I can't open the hood.
Hammond, I've had an idea. There's literally nothing we can do to help him, so let's go and have a look at that spiky building over there.
Glad to.
Onwards.
Oh, God, you joke. Come on. It won't start.
So both of them have broken down 100 yards from the finish line. Right, well, let's think. Mine will. And has. There it is.